think any of us think of us as rubber stamps, Kate, to be honest. Mm-hmm. Whether you're in a minority or in a majority, I think we don't often have as much open debate as we should. It's public information that we've been shut down occasionally in the past. But it doesn't mean that we all strive for open and honest debate in government. I think, and that's something that we all aspire to.